start tonight with breaking news out of Norfolk. A 43-year-old woman is dead and her 22-year-old son is in jail after a morning shooting. Officers say Sean Hunter shot and killed his mother, Sonia Hunter. He shot her several times on Westcliff Drive around 9 this morning. She was taken to Zentara Norfolk General Hospital, where she later died. Police also found 3 small children near this scene, but none of them had any injuries.